Hello, my name is notcatfood and welcome to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you a very simple tutorial on how to set up donations in Please Donate, or alternatively, how to create a game pass on Roblox. Now, I've actually made a tutorial about this topic on my channel before, but Roblox has actually changed their site. Yes, they've given the site a completely new look. It may look kind of better, but it's very difficult and confusing to understand. But don't you worry, I've got everything sorted out, and I'm going to show you just how to set up everything. Before we start though, please consider subscribing along with the bell, because it's completely free and you can always change mine later. And I would be very thankful. Now, since I already have my game passes and my donations set up, I'm going to switch onto a new account and I'll show you how to set up everything. All right, let's go. Okay, we are completely on a new account. As you may see, hello, I am cool 1596. So that's the new account, and here I'm going to show you how to create a game pass. So what you want to do is you want to go into create, and once you're over here, you want to click manage my experiences. Don't click start creating because it's going to launch your Roblox studio and we don't want that right now. So we're just going to click manage my experiences, and once we do that, you should already have your experience here. If you don't, just click create experience and make sure it's public, because you need to have your experience public in order for this to work. Anyways, once you have it created, what you do is you click this three dots that's in the right corner of your game. You just click that, and here you click create badge. Now here where it says upload image, you want to upload an image. Okay, so I just uploaded my logo, but you can upload pretty much everything. If you don't know where to get pictures from, all you want to do is you want to go on Google and search any kind of picture you'd like. For me, I'm going to search up cat picture. And now once we're here, we're just going to pick some random cat picture. We're going to right click and we're going to click save image as, and then we just save it. Now you just put the image there. Okay, so now what we want to do is we want to change the name of the game pass to whatever we like. For me, it's going to be donation and five, for example. And I'm going to put in the description, thank you for donating. And once we have that, we're going to click create badge. And once we create a badge, it's actually going to show us this passes thingy. So once we have that there, we just repeat the process. So we're just going to click create pass. Over here, we're going to put the cat picture we just downloaded. We're going to put donation 5 and in the description, thank you for donating. And then we're just going to click create pass. And now once you have your game pass created, you just click it. And on the left side, you should see sales. So you just want to click that, and you want to put item for sale. And now you put any price you'd like. For me, it's 5 Robux. And then we're going to click save changes. And now if we hop into please donate, we should be able to receive Robux from people. All right, let's check it out. Okay, so I just joined please donate. And now if we run over here and claim a stand, we're just going to hold E on this. And boom, as you may see, we actually have a stand that has our donations. So this tutorial indeed works. So anyways, if this video helped you, please make sure to like and subscribe, as it's completely free and you can always change your mind later. And you're going to help me a lot. So once again, I hope I helped. And in another video, I'm going to be showing you how to set up donations on mobile. All right, thank you so much, and see you in another video.